nasty stuff up in here. This is where a lot of deer run after you shoot them out in that food plot. They'll run back in here and die. This is where Matt's deer ran last year. She's laying right there.
You kidding me?
Good night.
Hey, don't lay it to me, man.
I was getting worried about that.
She went a good, by the time she zigzagged, she went a good quarter mile or more.
She's a big old doe.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's your exit. Girl is big Kansas doe. She ran a lot further than what we thought. Shot must not have been as good as I thought. I shot her quartering this way on this side, and that's where it came out. She didn't bleed much, but we stayed on the trail. So the Osho River Outfitters, this is the place to come if you want to kill deer, if you want to kill big deer. Thank you for tuning in, giving it all outdoors. We'll see you soon. God bless.